I'll tell you what, I am so ready for tonight. Oh man, I'm just so stressed out with all these YouTube videos and crap.
Yeah, it's hard work, isn't it?
Yeah. I just want some time with the people that I love and care about and just, you know?
Should be good.
Hi.
Man, I have just been dying to have a little bit of a...
We need to talk.
Is this about my drinking coffee?
This isn't about the coffee.
This is about the videos.
We need to talk about your behavior.
Lately, it's been all about Kevin.
No matter what I do, it's never good enough for you.
Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Dear Croft, your face grows dark. I bid you goodbye.
That's it?
Yeah, what's wrong with it?
I was kind of, you know, hoping for more. Like, you know.
Oh. Well, let's try it again.
All right, go ahead. More. Take it from your dad.
Dan Croc! Your face grows dark! Bid you goodbye!
More? Come on. Oh!
Dan Croc! Your face grows dark! I bid you goodbye!
I can't work with this.
Go! Cut!
Cut!
At least you didn't get scarred when you did your video.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Kevin's Kitchen. Today, we're going to be making some chicken parmesan, and the number one thing to know is that this grease is hot!
Well, at least you weren't a lamp!
Moby Dick, not a pornography. Let's shed some light on this subject.
I'm just a table to you.
All it is with you, Kevin, is coffee. This is too hot, this is too cold. Well, I hope you enjoyed your last one. I spit in it, asshole.
I was an ornament.
Can I get some coffee? Thank you. That's cold! I can't drink cold coffee! This is right before my show! I don't want to have an attitude before my show! Give me hot coffee! Come on, let's go! Thank you. Oh my god, okay. You ready? Alright, action! Hi, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Kronk and Spielberg's Director's Corner. I'm sorry, Steven couldn't make it in today, but we've got lots of- Oh my god! I'm sorry!
Oh, yeah!
I'm sorry! Oh. I'm sorry!
That's it. To the hand.
Yep. Talk to the hand. Read between the lines.
Yeah, both lines.
Come on, there's gotta be something I can do. Something to make this up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think I can figure out something to do.
Yeah, I think there's a way.
I know. I got it. I know what we can do.
Yeah, big time.
What they said.
Yeah.
This is a real easy shot. I just need you to go down the hall here and then come running right out to this room to me. Just a real easy shot. Can you do it?
Okay.
Let's try it. Okay, go.
You're not really gonna hit me.
No, not really. No, not at all.
Okay.
Okay.
Here I go.
You know, that wasn't quite the take I was thinking. Let's try it again. One more time.
Okay.
Get up. Whoa. Just down the hall there. Come right back toward me.
Okay, here I come!
Just a couple more takes, come on! I can't work with you! Come on!
Moby Dick? I think Kevin's the dick.
Welcome to Janice's Kitchen, where today we will be making chicken parmesan. And the thing to remember that the pans are very hot. This is the life.
Yeah. I only wish I had some place to rest my foot. Like a foot rest. Yeah, like that.
All I need now is an ashtray.
I have some of the kit.